You can get Spotify controls right in Google Maps. It means you don't need to switch to and from Spotify to control your music while you're navigating somewhere in the car. That can be better for your safety. You make the connection inside Google Maps. Go into Settings, and then you go down to Navigation Settings. And now you find Show Media Playback Controls. Toggle that feature on here. Choose Spotify, next. Yes, okay. And then the Spotify icon will be shown in Google Maps when navigating. Let's go back to the maps. Okay, we're going to
head east on Uplandsgate toward Prags Boulevard.
And then you will see the Spotify icon right here at the right on the screen. Press that, and then you can control the music right inside Google Maps. Like this. Next. You can pause it here. I have shown you how this works on OnePlus 7 T Pro, but it works on all Android phones and iPhones. Did you like this video? Then subscribe to our channel and don't miss out on future videos like this. Also remember to visit smartphonesrevealed.com for the latest and best prices on new smartphones.